The person that says she just wants it and all.
Better give me some cheese.
Facts. No cap. Home. Prison. Radiant. Carefree. Family. No mom. Marinette. Just a
A hoe just gonna be a hoe. And a slut just gonna be a slut. But now my money long, real, real, real long. And I just couldn't get too fucked. You should have had a check, bitch. Hold on a second.
Don't be bemused, it's just the news. I am here with none other than Kat Noir. Kat Noir, you said you had a message for the people?
I do. I just wanted to address a little rumor that was going around because I heard that the people think that Adrian Agreste's hair is better than mine, but that clearly cannot be the case because look.
Well, folks, you heard it here first. Kat Noir and Adrian Agreste are having a little feud. Why don't we get Adrian on the phone so he could respond?
Well, if that's the case, Nadia, could you please excuse me? I really don't want to hear his annoying voice.
Of course. I think we just got a hold of Adrian on the phone. Adrian, what would you like to say to Kat Noir?
It's great to be here, and you know what? I think Kat Noir's ego has just gotten a little bit too big because you are dealing with a world-famous model over here. My hair is always on point.
Now, just a minute!
I hate everyone, but man, oh man, you're my best friend. I'll scream it all the nothingness. There ain't nothing that I need. World hard and heavy pumpkin pie.
I love to play with my
ball. Well, that doesn't seem so bad.
That's, it's the wrong one.
You don't mean.
I do. I do mean.
Black slacks with accentuating off-white pinstripes. Whoa, everything goes according to plan.
We even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one.
Be in love with me. She's just a friend who loves fashion. TikTok's gonna remove that. Fuck.
Here's more Miraculous Memes, part 9. I don't really like Miraculous Lady Bug. Me. Me, the teacher saying I have cannabis in silence. Here's this beautiful moment. Adrian at Shippers. Look at that Shippers. When your best friend is upset, and there's a butterfly head in your way. When you can't find your phone. M'lady, if kisses are words, come here, I'm gonna give you a whole speech. I finally found it after 50 years, the scroll of truth. You have a crush on Marinette. Siri told her I'm calling daddy. We know that that one fellow appearance. Adrian, make my way downtown, walking fast. Chloe, eat your kids, walking faster.
That's what she said. And you know what? What was that? Okay, James.
Oh! Sorry. We're so sorry.
Father, you want to spend time with me today? The last time we did that was 1 year, 2 months, and 4 days ago.
Be quiet. Yes, Natalie suggested we do so.
Really?
Yes, she said spending time with you would be good to boost my public image.
Oh. Well, that's okay. I was thinking the first thing we could do is go to Marinette's and get a pastry.
Miss Dupin Cheng? Isn't that the young woman that's led to the accumulation of many of your classmates?
No! Oh wait, yeah, actually a couple people.
Natalie?
Yes, sir.
See to it that Miss Dupin Cheng's college tuition is paid for.
That's so kind, but actually it's Chloe who accumatizes the most people.
Natalie? Send Miss Bourgeoisie a Cats the Movie-inspired pear basket.
Already ordered it.
Perfect. So your friends, Ivan and Milan, they're together, right? Have you ever decided to create a nasty rumor and break them up?
I can't say that thought crossed my mind.
Please strongly consider it.
So what did you think about Luca finding out his father was Jagged Stone?
What? Where are you getting this information from?
Natalie goes to the PTA meetings.
Really? Because I thought you were-
I'm not Hawkmoth, I swear.
What? No, I was gonna say a deeply concerned father who was stalking his son's social media accounts because he loves him.
Natalie, book a meeting. I can't do this after all.
Adrian and Marinette get married.
Oh my gosh, it's actually my wedding day. With Adrian, he's standing right in front of me. Tiki, what if I mess up? What do I do?
Marinette, you're a ladybug.
You always calm me down, Tiki. Thank you.
Blackham, why is she talking to herself?
You kind of look like you're talking to yourself, too. I was told I was getting toys for this.
When I signed up to be a bridesmaid, I thought I would be the bride and you would be the maid, Sabrina. Today we're gathered here to celebrate the marriage of Marinette and Adrian. Milan, bring the rings.
I kind of dropped them and lost them.
Anyways, are you two ready?
Yes. Adrian, are you ready to marry me?
Marry you? What?
Yeah, you proposed last week. You got down on one knee and gave me the ring pop.
What? I gave you the ring pop because you looked hungry and you're my really good friend, and I got down on one knee because I needed to tie my shoe. You know, the model in me.
Why'd you agree to come to this wedding?
I thought this was one of my dad's unique photo shoot ideas. Awkward. Any objections?
I object.
Adrian, we're meant to be together. You're really good at fencing. I'm really good at fencing. You're just perfect. I'm perfect. You have father issues. I have mother issues. It's how it's meant to be.
No. What do you mean, no? Do you want to know who I really am inside? A cat boy. Rawr.
Please don't go, please don't go. I love you so, I love you so. Please be in my heart.
Hey, Alia. Is it just me or... Marina and Adrian acting really strange recently.
What? Nina, what are you talking about?
What do you mean, what am I talking about? Have you seen them?
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Wow, Marinette, you look just perfect today.
No, Nino, I think they're acting completely normal. There's nothing to worry about.
What do you mean they're acting completely normal? Marinette just made a cat pun, and Adrian is purring like a literal animal.
Adrian, I'd give you a kiss, but I thought we were just friends.
What's with the catitude today, Marinette?
Is this what it looks like to go insane? Because this is driving me insane.
That's what you said. And you know what? What was that? Okay.
I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel like I'm floating.
I raise funds in D.C. for the Washington Monument.
She tells my story.
I speak out.
This is how I think the Miraculous Ladybug characters would react to getting dress coded.
Marinette, that's a dress code violation. You're gonna have to be dress coded.
Dress coded? Like, I have to go to the principal's office?
All yes is air. Rips on your thigh. That's a dress code violation.
That's so stupid, though. The rips are like 1 inch above my knee.
That doesn't matter. It's still a violation.
This is going on the Ladyblog.
Chloe, your outfit violates the dress code.
Do you know who I am?
What are you talking about?
My daddy is the mayor, and I'm gonna get him on the phone right now. Daddy!
You can't be wearing ripped jeans like that to school.
Oh, well, actually, my legs are claustrophobic, so they need room to breathe. You get it, right?
Alex, your midriff is showing.
Yeah, what's your point?
It could be distracting to students and staff.
If you're worried about the staff being distracted, then maybe that's a school problem, not mine. Gross.
How did you get in?
Marinette style, but not important. You're coming with me right now, and we're gonna dye your hair brown.
And why exactly would we do that?
Yo, it was about time. This blondie has gotten so many hints and still don't get it.
Yep.
I'm not sure what's going on anymore.
Exactly what I'm talking about.
So where's the dye?
An hour later.
I'm not sure if I like this new look.
I don't care if you like it or not. Now tell me who's this.
Ladybug.
And now who's this?
My really good friend.
Yep, he's hopeless.
Can I just cataclysm him at this point?
Hours later, your kidnapper returns you because you don't stop talking about what?
And remember, I told you that Adrian is Cat Noir, and Cat Noir loves Ladybug, and he's loved her from the beginning, but Ladybug is Marinette, and she didn't like Adrian at first, right? But then there was the rain scene.
Hello, my name is, nice to meet you, I think you're famous, where have I seen you? You'll be my William, I'll be your Kate, living like a fairy tale.
Tom, okay, I have a theory that Adrian is Cat Noir. Okay, you're laughing now, but when Cat Noir comes in for his morning baguette, you will be proven wrong. Okay, fine, here he comes. Let's see that theory of yours. Good morning, Cat Noir. Just the baguette today? That would be perfect, thank you. I'm sure Marinette would have loved to say hi to you this morning, but unfortunately, she's been hanging out with this boy named Adrian Agreste. She's what now? Mm-hmm, they've been hanging out all morning. Oh, okay, have they now? You know what? I actually remembered I have something to do. I'll take that baguette another time. Yeah, sure, of course. You may be right.
Okay, soon as I stepped in the club, I hit up the back, show my niggas some love. Hit the restroom up when I'm finished, just seen some bird I ain't seen in a minute. She's like, Banks, where have you been, honey? What it look like, bitch, getting this money? Buying more clothes, I look nice, right? You be in that fake shit, and I seen yours twice. Your shoes. Everything's gonna be a breeze. At the end, we'll no doubt justify the means. We can fix any problem with the slightest ease. Yes, please. You might find out it'll go to your head when you write a report on a book you never read. With the snap of your fingers, you can make your bed. That's why I said everything is not what it seems when you.
Firing enough is enough.
Think it's funny till you get it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California.